New York, and the gentleman who appears to have no head is the central figure in the biggest narcotics discovery in American police history. At present in custody at police headquarters, he's confronted with part of the $2.5 million worth of drugs intended for sale to addicts. Meanwhile, the bashful mystery man can find his way around without looking. Well, almost.